Crystal Plus game. It was made in 2012, and it was epic journey game, and like it had quite a lot of views. Anyway, I thought we can explore together. Right now, you can see that the camera's moving. That's just me tilting my controller at the moment. Just looking around, so tilt it to look around. Thought it was good. But look at that landscape. Wouldn't want to be stuck here. Oh no, get up. We're gonna move. Here we go. I don't know what to expect of this game. It could be boring, it could be exciting, it could be a number of things, really. But I thought, why not? It's something I don't usually play, so I might as well get out of my comfort zone. Bah. Ooh, reach the top. There we go, journey. Oh, sliding down there, all right. I'm hoping they're not like at all, you know, gravestones. I was gonna say something else then, but then I had to think before actually opening my mouth, which I don't usually do, to be honest with you. If anything, they remind me of I don't know the word for it, but it's metal and it's something you keep in the toolbox. Right, she automatically jumps, by the way, so I don't have to do that, which is good. I'll give it one more shot, just in case it says anything else. Can I go back up? Yeah. There we go. Right, okay. I'm gonna keep that just in case I have to fly. Oh, look. I didn't realize that there was more down here, my bad. Actually, I would not blame any of you guys if you didn't want to watch this. I don't know, it just looks kind of boring, doesn't it? But you have to give it to the game, like, it's got some pretty good graphics. And set. La! Apparently it's meant to be emotional gaming. I can't actually see that happening. Okay, so we've done that now. Looks like we have to go down there. Sliding again. No. I do that? Are they stuck in there? Yeah, they're stuck. Come back, magic paper. Make me fly again. There we go. Looks like you need all four of them in order to fly. Okay, I don't know what that does now. Now we do. This character's got new arms, just new legs. Paper sent me here. But I don't know where I gotta go. Ugh, I hate that. Oh yeah, I can fly. Forgot about that. Where should I fly to though? That's the main thing. There'll be something. Oh, wait a second. I've noticed. There we go. My fault. I'm such a tit. Right, okay. Just having a good look around first. Oh, I love the way she just gracefully falls to the ground. Instead of, another, and then, you know, wasted. There we go, this is what I spotted from the distance. Do you know what? I'm not sure if that's an actual person playing online or a computer game. Nope, did not work. Where did that other person go? Down there. Alright, so I take that I cannot fly that far up. Cool. Alright, let's have a look around. I like the way she just glides downhill. I feel a lot easier. I seriously don't know if that's just a computer person doing that or another person online. I just don't know. Now there's no way I could cross that bridge anyway, not without those flying things. But there's something sparkling in the distance. No. up. It's gonna be a way better after this. Done it? Yes, I have. That is amazing. Curious to know why they're here. You know what I'm saying? Wait for this little one there. No? Yeah, it does. Sorry, people, I'm just like talking to myself. I'm going absolutely crazy. Because I'm trying to get the gist of this game, and I don't like the idea that there's no hints. Like, there's no arrows saying go this way, you know? You just have to suss it all out and use your brain. Good part of life. So I think I sussed it out anyway. I'm just stepping on these to highlight them, and then that magically, I don't know how, but they make a bridge for the top of, yeah, as you can see. That's two then. I see one in the distance. Okay, maybe I have done it then. I don't know if that's an actual computer person or anything. Maybe this person is really good. Fly at the door. Just like smiling at the way they like slide down, you know, the sand dunes and like that vision line. So beautiful. Alright. Alright, I totally forgot which way I was going then. I thought I was going the other way, but obviously not. Oh. Oh, what a shame. Oh, this person's gone. Alright. Looks like I'm on this journey by myself. Oh well. I know you guys are gonna have to tell me, like, what you think. there's another person. Watching those other people do it now, it's like, yeah, might as well do it yourself rather than stand next to them, you know what I mean? I don't know if you will understand this storyline, because apart from, I know what those white figures are like, little humans, well, you know, little men. Kind of work out the rest. I just haven't got the brain capacity today at the moment. Brain dead. Excuse me. Wow, that was cool until I like kind of face plant the side of the building. How cool is that? Up so high and then fall back, it takes like nice. I love this. It's nice and easy for change. I think you have to be in the right set of, you know, mind frame to play this, I suppose. Like, you can't play this if you're like, in the mood for a bit of action or, you know, a bit of racing, obviously. Something nice, gentle. Nothing too complicated, I think. Mind you, I'm thick as anything, and I can just about do this. So good. There you go, I think that was one of the easiest ever. Just glide away. Oh no. Excuse me yet again. Sorry, I'm so tired. Did not want to get out of bed this morning. And another level done. Goodness me. I think I might be getting tired because it is like kind of boring. For me it is anyway. Might not be for some of you out there who's actually watching this video. Ow. Just took my arm then. Not bad graphics, like I said earlier. That's a stone. I thought that was gonna be something like a wall or hieroglyphics or something, but you know. Don't go too far, don't go too far. That's cool, isn't it? Oh, that's awesome. Ah, I meant like the whole concept of the game, like, and that the fact that you don't have to have so much crap in it to enjoy it. I was hoping to buy it, but obviously not. Didn't work out. I don't know what I'm gonna do. don't think I read anywhere that this was multiplayer online then. But I did see in the trailer that there was like more than one of them together, so I don't know. See something over there. I just hope that I don't get caught by snakes. Run. Oh, that's not fair. You know what? I would have had a longer scarf if I had a stupid snake. I'm assuming it's a snake because it looks like it. Or whatever they call it, anyway. I don't like that. The light's off me. Thank you. there, if that's okay with you guys, and hopefully I shall record some more, maybe, I don't know, depends on how many of you guys actually watch the videos, you know, so, we can stop messing around with my controller, that'd be great, but I don't know how to like go into the menu. Ah, here we go. Credits. And then you can go into options and stuff. But here you go. I will leave you with that. And hopefully I'll put some more videos of me playing some different games. If you're interested anyway. I'm not going to stick a gun to your head. Like, draw.